Disco AI applies artificial intelligence to help find evidence based on a technique known as deep learning. Deep learning wires together multiple machine learning components in order to build an overall model that is powerful and modular that we can apply to problems in the real world. Hi, I'm Alan Lockett, head of data science at Disco, and today I'm going to tell you about the building blocks that make Disco AI an innovative new approach for legal technology. Whereas our competitors use a bag of words model that just counts how many times each word appears in a document, we read the text in order, word by word. That means that Disco AI can see the difference between the phrase "dog bites man" and "man bites dog," whereas the bag of words model would find them identical. Word Tyvek is a tool developed at Google that lets our machine treat each word as a set of numbers. These numbers capture the meaning of each word in terms of the surrounding words based on the idea that words with similar meanings often occur in similar contexts. To understand Word Tyvek, imagine writing every word in the dictionary on a big sheet of paper so that words with similar meanings are close to each other. That's exactly what Word Tyvek does, except it uses a 300-dimensional sheet of paper instead of just two dimensions. One of the interesting and somewhat surprising facts is that these numbers can then be used in algebra-like statements to encode analogies. For example, if we draw an arrow on our sheet of paper, starting at the location of the word king to the location of the word queen, and then we move the arrow so that it starts at the word man, we find that the arrow will end at the location of the word woman. So Word Tyvek knows the difference between the meanings of the word king and queen, and it knows the difference between many other words as well. Disco AI then takes the sequence of Word Tyvek locations and passes them in order through a convolutional neural network in order to build up phrases that drive tag recommendations. Convolutional neural networks consist of one or more convolutional layers to detect patterns. Each convolution consists of a set of multiple patterns that the model is searching for, and this search is performed by sliding each of these multiple patterns over the document in order to find matches. By using multiple convolutions in sequence, Disco AI can detect complex phrases with multiple parts. You can think of these phrases as patterns of meaning. At the lowest layer, the model detects patterns of words, and at higher layers, it assembles these patterns into more complex patterns. A special operation called max pooling is inserted between the convolutional layers to add flexibility to the pattern matching by skipping extra or noisy words that would normally prevent detection of matching patterns. Disco's AI technology learns continuously and asynchronously. Rather than tell the reviewer how to run a review, the system watches in the background, like a legal assistant, learning how to predict the reviewer's tagging behavior. When the system has observed enough human review activity, it begins to provide tagging suggestions. It does so asynchronously, that is, on its own schedule, without the reviewer having to do anything other than turn on a switch. As the reviewer corrects or accepts the machine's suggestions, the machine's understanding of the review increases, helping the reviewer to structure his or her workflow more efficiently. At Disco, we believe that the legal team should drive the review and the machine should sit in the passenger seat. Disco AI doesn't interrupt the legal professional, but it's there when needed to help make every review faster and easier. If you want to go more in depth about how Disco AI can help your practice, you can attend our webinar, or you can read about the real measurable benefits of Disco in our white paper on tag predictions.